this guy here. Actually bucking through the yard. Never really do that ever. Bang, bang. I think this might have been like a 316.
Yeah, they're not quite here yet, but they'll be here shortly.
Not sure. They must be getting close to the trestle right before the yard. That's probably why they're slowing down. That's kind of cool. Wow. Hey, an old SP unit. Oh, Fairmix. I don't see too many of them around here. That makes sense that it's paired up with the SP unit. There it goes, 316, I believe. All right. My hands are getting cold.